It's a oh, I thought it was a squid.
Oh, see, look, it was a big cat. So that would have been the middle, I guess, maybe?
That, yeah. Museum entrance. Come here, Bubba. Yeah, we'll come back for it, okay?
Can I get this
book? We'll come back for it. Let's walk through the museum now. Okay, that's fine. It's supposed to.
Wait, what?
Sake, put it back in the container. Are you coloring? Can you put it? Make sure, no, put it all back in the bucket so you don't make a mess.
Oh, you don't want to lose any of the crayons. Yeah, let me get you some more coloring pages. This is a sad amount. Want to color a gator?
Good boy. Thank you. Make sure you pick it up nice for the next people.
There's still woolly mammoth stuff.
What is this?
It's a grinding stone.
Where is it?
My goodness, your allergies are getting bad.
Why don't you clear that shelf? Don't.
Why?
Because.
Oh, here's a scavenger, huh?
I don't want to miss.
No. Do not open the cage. No.
Oh, you didn't eat.
That's all right. I can wait.
Daddy's getting hungry. He didn't eat.
Actually, I
ate crab and cereal.
I had two slices of bread and I dipped it in the spaghetti sauce. So I ate more than that.
Are you watching the video?
I'm reading it too.
You're reading it too? All right. This is supposed to how you're supposed to do a demonstration on how to make fire. And see, when you do it here in the hole, you'll feel the hot. You think this is a dog?
Oh, that was a frozen canyon that we saw. What's this? Dad, I already tried that. That's cool.
It's hard, isn't it? Zeke, that's not for you to play with.
Make sure you record that dead dog.
I did.
Did you?
Poor Zeke was trying earlier. Zeke. Daddy's not using. Daddy's going one century below where they didn't use the bow. Is it warm? Does it smell? See, Daddy's not using the tools.
I did that before on a tree with a stick. And it starts smelling like campfire smoke.
That's getting really hot.
You said there was toys over here?
I will make a fire.
A cigar store Indian. Cigar store Indian. Wood carvings for children to play with, like toys. Oh, that's cool. What's it a demonstration of?
Actually more likely to break the tool you're using, because this is still used today, and it's actually used first crafts at a modern drill and breaker. It's going to attract you. So, you feel gravity pull.
You're not using as much.
Yeah,
cool.
And it does the exact same amount of work. Now, if we were to have a wooden tip instead of a metal tip, this would cause a fire in seconds. Yeah. So, that's why we don't have a wooden tip at that.
Now, normally, does it have a wooden tip?
Yeah. It depends on what you're working on. So, if you're doing woodwork, you can use a metal, but if you're trying to cause a fire or do some little bit of light wood burning for effects, you would use wood. Now, what's really cool about this is you can actually add paddles to this to create creams.
Oh! Yeah.
So this is, it's a tool that still works just fine, so we still use it today.
That's so cool. Thank you! You can try in a second. Sissy's taking her turn. All right. She just said you don't do that.
She's basically saying, hey, kid, don't do that. You're going to break it. But it's very super true.
No, she was just showing you. Let go. Don't be so hard. No. All right. Now, you go. Let your arms go up on its own.
No.
You guys want to go out, walk outside? We still have to go see the spiritual mound where they...
What's that?
Outside where they buried.
There's no burial.
Isn't it a burial mound?
No.
What's the burial mound?
The center of town.
Okay,
look on the map. Okay, so I just asked about this mound, and she said that this is where all the major leaders lived, and it was like the center of the village, and 90 leaders are actually buried within this mound that other leaders would live on top of that last leader. I wonder if it was like a good luck thing. I should have asked that as a follow-up question. But 90 historical leaders of each Indian tribe on this mound.
What is this supposed to be?
It is supposed to be a historical living ground where the highest person, she said it was like a priest, political power, priest, healer, like the head honcho of everybody lived up here on this mound. And it was considered their holy temple, their healing ground. The leader would live here and oversee everybody else. And at the very beginning of the video, I showed a picture of all the little huts around the mound. Therefore, the little village. So, where the parking lot is, and all of that around us, the road, everything was the little village. You're super hungry. We have one more part to see, and that's the schoolhouse and the Civil War camp. The Civil War camp and the schoolhouse.
Yeah, but...
Are you tired?
I am hungry.
You're super hungry?
Yeah.
90 people. And I have a feeling that's what the house would look like. 90 people on this mound. On this hill. That's kind of spooky. It makes you wonder how many Indians are buried in the middle of the highway over there. go check out the schoolhouse.
Around here. If we didn't want to go to the museum, dude.
They had really cool stuff in that museum, though. Yeah. I enjoyed it, anyway. Oh, look at the coquina shell. Or those were oyster shells. My bad. This is walking around the outside of the mound. Walking over to... It's crazy. It's just like right here in the middle of town. It's just in the center of town. Mossy trees. She said there was a civil war. Something. Other side of the mound. Squirrel! That's a squirrel, Gizmo! It's Gizmo! Hello, Gizmo! Gizmo, don't run away, Gizmo! Gizmo! Hello! Ooh, he had nuts. He showed me his balls. This is the post office.
Oh, yeah.
From 1918 to 1953. That's funny. It's okay. You gonna play checkers? Oh, it smells like old paper.
I'm having an already done from it.
Hey, what letters are these? Look at these letters. Don't break it now. Ezekiel.
No, this is
hey, Ezekiel. Those are just props, you guys. It's okay.
So if he turns
all the, this? No, that doesn't mean that.
You hear the music?
That was a wood-burning stove so that the postman would stay warm. Do you think he used pine cones to throw in there? That wouldn't last very long.
Yeah.
Maybe long enough to make your coffee. Hey, look at this old Coca-Cola.
Get it started.
Old Coca-Cola poster. Don't break it.
Is this a teapot?
Yeah. Come on. Grandma Wicks had crocheted rugs like this that she would make. That's funny.
Mm-hmm. Was she around the Civil War?
She was born in 20s.
1920?
Mm-hmm. So cool. All right, can you please set it back up? We're going to walk out now.
Yeah, I did.
Look at these old stamps.
Hey, see, you just messed it up.
Ezekiel.
A lot of old stamps.
What'd you do? All right, now we're going to walk out and we're going to walk over here to the side.
What's that?
This is the Civil War exhibit. Hold on, we're going to go in this little one. This is a Civil War exhibit. Now be careful, Zeke. Ooh.
Very scary.
This music scares me.
Come here, Zeke. Oh, this is cool. Oh, it's hot in here. LJ, did you see these?
What? What is that? Wait. Is that a 45 caliber ball? That's a 45. Wait, no, this is a 45 caliber ball.
Oh, you could take the thing with you. Zeke, put it up. That was so close.
That is a 50 caliber ball. This is a 45 caliber Mason ball that they used when they killed Abraham Lincoln. Wow. I've never seen one before. Adrian.
It's so cool. Ezekiel? It's just showing. It's just to show what they ate and how they stored it. Please don't mess with it, okay? Here, hold this paper for me, okay? I'm going to take that with us. No, it's not real. You hold on to that paper for mommy.
I'm hooked.
You got to hold on to that paper, okay?
Great shot.
No, I need you to hold it for me. That's your big boy job. Can you? No. No, Zeke. Look, if it falls, it's going to hurt your hands.
A little bit of extra to see for you. That is the same caliber bullet that he killed Abraham Lincoln with.
Oh, yeah?
The same bullet. That's a 45 caliber
The third
bullet.
One?
The third one.
Mmm.
That's what Abraham Lincoln died with.
You don't like the music. Can you pick up that paper, please, so nobody slips? Thank you. I'll hold it if you don't want to. Thank you.
45 flintlocks. That's where the balls would be fired at if the you put the ammo down the barrel.
Mm-hmm.
In order to fire it. And you pull back the thing is to fall in the middle in order for it to fire it.
Thank you. No, sir. No, sir.
What's
that? It's showing how it's a pin.
No, I can't.
Mom, I'm cooking dinner for you.
Please don't mess with that bucket.
They sold us Florida, and then the slaves were still there, so we used more slaves for there, but they Spanish brought them over.
St. Augustine, Florida. That's crazy that this talks about St. Augustine. Uh-huh.
Being displayed. I've seen all of them be fired.
I think we have to go around.
There's a pop and then boom. Pop, boom.
Feel what? What?
Yeah.
That's gonna be that's the best part of the day. So Cowboys.
And we want a toy.
You do?
Yeah.
This is their little parking lot. We're starting back at the beginning. Again, there's the mound. And this is where all the little Indian tribes would be. It's so crazy to me. We're probably walking right on top of all of them. And this was Camp Walton's schoolhouse. Hold on, Debbie. Hold that. This is the schoolhouse. Yep. That's how they write.
See, get out of there.
Come here, baby. That's not for us to go up. Come here. It's not for us to go up there. That's where the teacher's desk was. Sit down. Sit down. Sit on your butt. Good boy. Now. Stay with brother. More information. Stay with brother.
Did your tests have metal legs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, you know, that was in like first school, probably 51.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, 52.
Yeah.
I'm 75, so.
Hold hands.
Just about this size.
Yes.
They have wooden legs.
Yeah.
You're not attached.
They're payment, I see.
Yes, that's.
Well, that is up the toe.
Every school.
That's a layer.
That's a washing machine. Isn't that neat? That's how the mommy would do the laundry then. It says not to touch it.
It says no touch. No touch. Come here.
Oh, cool. Oh. Go listen to the music, Zeke.
Yeah. Zeke. There's always good clothes in the world. As soon as we had started wearing them. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Ezekiel? I need you to calm down, okay? You're doing very, very good. You're being a very good boy. And say cheese. Look at mommy. Say cheese. You're being very good. Yes, you are. You're being a good boy. Hold my hands. Hey, you see that? That's a radio. See those old books? No, we can't touch the books. They're very, very old. Come here, Bubba. No, it's very old quilt. It's a very old quilt. Here, hold my hand.
Hey, I want to look outside. Let me look outside.
Looky. No, we already went that way. We have to go out and around. Did you know what that is? That's a refrigerator. Isn't that neat?
But I don't want to eat.
You want to eat? I don't think there's any food in there for you, baby. This is the old schoolhouse.
Oh, what is this in there?
Ew, what is that?
Turtle bowl. It's a bowl made out of turtles. This is cool. Got all those arrows.